Yeah, not everybody's going to like what you sell. You may be very good, but it may not be good for everybody. Your company may be very brilliant, but it may not be brilliant for everybody. Don't get hit. It's business. Move on. Yeah, talk to those who you have to talk to. Those who will listen will listen. So if you're in business and you don't want to get hit, I'm sorry, you'll be hit. Because sometimes, years ago, I remember I picked up my bag in Osu, walking to one company to another, one restaurant to another, talking to them about what we sell. It was tough. I traveled all the way, 13 hours, sat in the bus to Tamale. I didn't know anyone there. Jumped on a bike, went into a hotel, dropped my bags, and went into town. Talked to businesses. Every company I see, I talk to them. Hi, my name is Derek, blah, 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 blah. I carried this company on my head and sold it like pure that. You know, a lot of feedback came. I learned a lot of things from that experience. People reacted a certain way. Some will talk to you like you are, excuse me to say, a piece of nothing. And some will be like, okay, oh, nice, nice, that's a cool one. We will give you a call. I'm still waiting for some calls for years now. You understand? We'll give you a call. If you're interested, we'll call you. And some will be like, oh, nice, great. Oh, we are going to use you. Give me the number, and that's it. You understand? But some will give you a try. Know how to work with people. Listen. Listen a lot. Because there are a lot of answers in listening. There are a lot of answers in also asking the right questions. Prepare for meetings. Prepare to meet people. What are they going to ask me? Okay, if someone asks me this question, what do I say? So have your own, like your own frequently asked questions for yourself and know how to put them together. You understand? So understand working with people. People, not just your customers, but even your team. People make everything.